The 4th of July is next week, and Warner Robins city officials are getting ready for their big celebration this year and all the logistics that come with it. 41NBC's Joy Dukes has details on what you need to know before the day comes.
With 4th of July less than a week away, Warner Robins police are preparing for the city's annual Independence Day celebration on the 3rd.
We have officers that will be doing traffic enforcement to make sure traffic flows freely, and once you're finished with the event, you get out quickly and safely.
Department spokesperson Jennifer Parsons says they want residents to be prepared as well.
There are certain parking areas that you're allowed to park in. I will tell you that Demon Valley Drive, you cannot park there.
Now, Parsons tells me the Warner Robins Police Department will have this entire area here behind me completely fenced off, and they will be subject to search any person who enters the park.
We want you to have a good time, but we also want you to keep you safe and hydrated as well.
Staying safe and hydrated for this event means knowing what's on the list of banned items.
Things you cannot bring in are drones, glass bottles, firearms, of course, alcohol, rolling coolers, hard-sided coolers. Don't bring your pets or outside food or any drinks that aren't sealed.
Whew. So you can't bring one of these in if it's already been opened. But Parsons says they do understand it's going to be hot and they do want people to stay hydrated. So here's what you can bring.
Small soft-sided coolers you can bring with as many water bottles that are sealed as possible. We want you to stay hydrated. It's July.
Independence Day is coming, and Warner Robins PD say it's important to get ready now so you can enjoy the event later. In Warner Robins, Joy Dukes, 41NBC News.
For a list of other banned items, just head to our website at 41NBC.com. This year, the concert will take place inside the parking lot of McConnell-Talbert Stadium and feature Hunter Hayes as the headline performer.